Holyrood Rocks is up and running, with heats underway across the country. It's a musical talent contest, which encourages young people to get politically engaged. The Electoral Commission Scotland is on hand to get gig-goers signed up to vote, as for the first time, 16 and 17-year-olds can participate in elections here. Here at Glasgow's St Luke's, it's been single by Sunday's night. They're through to the finals at the end of October, and they're in existence barely 2 months.
We're only a band that's 9 weeks old, so like this is all kind of new to us, but we bond really well together and we just want to have a lot of fun. So we're going to bring that on the 31st and see what happens. We're very optimistic though, we're very optimistic.
The event is being held in conjunction with the Scottish Political Cultural Partnership. 8 regional heats are taking place through the month of October. The winners of each will then meet at the Scottish Parliament on Saturday the 31st October for a grand battle of the bands to claim the prize of a professional recording session. Admission to all events is free and you can just turn up at the door on the night.
I think it's been really exciting to combine the music side, the political side, and also it's a fabulous venue. It's a new venue in the East End of Glasgow. Really exciting, really impressed with the standard of the music for the young people.
It's a great venue and it's great that the Scottish Parliament is involved in some of the young talent, the musicians here that are absolutely fabulous. It's amazing. But there is a stronger message behind that, and we've been hammering it home for this evening, and it is about engaging young people in the political scene.
Gigs are taking place throughout October, so why not get along to one near you? Or go to the final on Saturday, October 31st. There's no entry fee and access is on a first-come basis. You can find out more on our webpage or using the Holyrood Rocks hashtag.